this stuff. Again, some of the most basic apps can have secret meanings, so we're putting Matt Lorch to the test here. For instance, if I text you a flower, what would you think?
That's a hibiscus flower. I don't know if that makes a difference. I have no idea what that would.
This could mean drugs. Or
really?
Some drugs. Yeah, let's take a look at another one here. Just a frog.
Hop on over to my place.
That's a good guess. It could be that, but to some kids and their code, this could mean you're ugly. I'm telling you, you're ugly by using this frog.
It was like a frog, so a bullying type of text.
And then the eyes.
American over here. Look at him. Are you the greatest? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Spider-Man.